This story is about water. Not the one you drink, but the one you daily use to flush the toilet, clean the dishes or take a shower. Even the rain. All this water goes somewhere, but where?
The water did not pass the test, sir.
Are you kidding?